I refer to myself as the old black man. And I'm having a show over at the South Side, which is over on Lamar, across from the police station. It'll be on a Tuesday at 11:30 in the morning on the 15th of September. And I hope I do very well. I've actually had quite a few one-man shows here in Dallas. And they've all been fairly successful. And, you know, I could always draw it since I was a kid, but I've just been living this life as an artist just for the last maybe 8 or 9 years. Prior to that, I never really wanted to be an artist. Just something that I always had the ability to draw, but I was trying to be everything else but an artist. So now, when people ask me, what do? I say, well, I'm an artist, Chris. That's what I do now. So, most of it is just a God-given talent, you know, that was given to me as opposed to my other two siblings. They have talents in other areas, but I'm the only one of the three siblings that is artistic, so why that is, I don't know. I don't know, I was the first born. My father could draw very well. And so as a little boy, I was always just trying to, you know, do things that he did or do things I thought would please him. And then he died when I was only 10, so I actually lost interest in it. And I didn't pick up a pencil or do anything until I was an adult. But even then, it was just sort of more like a hobby kind of thing. I would do stuff for my own personal or maybe family members, but there are people who knew me, you know, growing up as a young man or whatever, don't even know I have any artistic ability at all because I just never exhibited. Even my ex-wife doesn't know. We weren't married that long, but she doesn't even know, so. Again, I've only had the passion for it for the last few years. Now I'm into it. So. It's like a do or die thing. Nah, hey man, thank you. Oh, that guy there, he's actually an artist also. He's a street person. He gives me pens and pencils from time to time. And I guess that's about it. I mean, you know, I couldn't tell you everything. We'd be here forever. That's pretty much it in a nutshell. So this young, lovely young lady, she just decided to stop and film me. Like, whatever you see, I hope you like. If you don't,